Hi, in this video, we're going to take a look at how you can view running services in RAM usage status on the Samsung Galaxy S21 series. Now, first tap on the home key to go back to your home screen. Then swipe down at the top and tap on the settings button. Next, you want to go down and tap on developer options. If developer options is not here, you will need to switch it on by going into About Phone and going to Software Information and tap on the build number 7 times. Now once it is switched on, you can go into Developer Options and then tap on Running Services. Next in here, you will see a list of all the apps that is currently running. Now at the moment, you can see Facebook services using up 12 megabytes of memory. If I tap on that, you can see in here, now I can tap on the stop button to stop working. But if I tap on the stop button, it says that this app cannot be stopped safely. If you stop it, you may lose some of your current work. So if you stop Facebook services, then you will not be able to use Facebook, for instance. And so if you suspect that there is an app that has memory leak, you can go in here and check to see if actually using up a lot of memory on your device. If it is, you can shut it down and you can then go into the apps and start up again. So let's say if I shut down Facebook services. Now Facebook services is stopped and you can see it's not in here anymore. So if I want to start up that process, what I need to do is simply go into the app screen and open up the Facebook app. And once I open up the Facebook app, then basically Facebook services will automatically start. And it should show us in here shortly. So that's Facebook, that's different. So there should be Facebook services somewhere in here. So once we start open up Facebook, then shortly it will run and it will show us in running services. And that's it. Finally, you can tap on the home key to go back to your home screen. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel for more videos.